kind of jumped that shark. Alright, up and OK, off the racetrack. Down to turn one, we're happy for that. Trying to get his bike back together, see if he'll come back and make a full restart. Looks like starter Rudy Neal caught. Clayton Williams up to number 95. Chingy will be starting from the third row of the penalty line for jumping that start.